Hello everyone, this is lecture number 4, collection and convenience of a sewage. Myself, R.S. Sonone, working as assistant professor in civil engineering department of SNJB, Litso Kantabai Bharlalji Jain, College of Engineering, Chandigarh. Previous 2 or 3 lectures, we was discussing about what are the important terms in environmental engineering 2. So already I told you environmental engineering 2 is a subject related to wastewater. So today's lecture, we are going to discuss about collection and convenience of sewage, then types of collection system, and disadvantage of conservation system. So first we will see type of collection system. So depending upon the type of waste, there are 2 systems may be employed for its collection, conveyance and disposal. So there are 2 main systems. The first system is conservancy system and second one is water carriage system. So first type is conservancy system. So what are exactly conservation system? We can see here, this is an old system in which various type of waste such as night soil, garbage, etc. are collected separately in a vessel or deposited in the pools or pits and then removed periodically at least once in 24 hours. So this is a conservation system. In this system actually explain that night soil and the garbage. Already we seen that what are the exact meaning of night soil and the garbage. Night soil is nothing but that human excreta. Is that clear? That is a human excreta and the garbage. Already we seen a many kind of a definitions in a wastewater that are collected separately in a vessel and deposited in a pool or pits, then removed it periodically at least once in a 24 hour. Yani ki conservation system mein ye hota hai ki night soil, yani ki human excreta jo rehta hai या गार्बेज उनको उन दोनों को सेपरेटली या जितने ही गार्बेज है इतने वेस्टेज उनको सेपरेटली कलेक्ट किया जाता है कौन से भी एक वेसल में और उसे पिट और पूल और पिट में सेपरेट किया जाता है और पीरियडिकली उनको वंस इन 24 निकला जाता है. उस सिस्टम को हम बोल सकते हैं कॉन्जर्वेंसी सिस्टम. एग्जैक्टली उसको बोलते हैं हम कॉन्जर्वेंसी सिस्टम. So this system is also known as the dry system. So we say dry system hi bol sakte hai. So there are many types of in a conservation system. So we will see one by one. First type is night soil. Already you know that meaning of night soil. So you can see here in detail, night soil or a human excreta in the latrine, previous or cesspools. Previous means a khazgi or cesspool means it's look like a one pit, a khadda sarka pramanat, which is can store the excreta. It's collected separately in a pans or pails and carried on heads of sweeper to central place, from where it transported in bullock cart or motor vans to place away from town for its final disposal. Normally it is buried into ground in a trenches to give the excellent manure in 1 or 2 years. So here is the one first type, that the conservation system is a night soil. Aapko pata hai ki night soil ki human excreta jo ki latrine mein preu or cesspool mein rehta hai. Preu or cesspool mein rehta hai. The meaning of cesspool is a very simple, that is इन मराठी यू कैन से दिस सिस्टोल दैट इज घरातील मोऱ्या ज्या जोडल्या आहेत असा खड्डा. ऍक्च्युअली देर इज वन पिट विच कॅन बी जॉईंट बाय द आउटर सिवर सिस्टम इन अ पर्टिक्युलर पिट विच इज कॉल्ड एज अ सिस्टोल. इट्स कॉल्ड एज अ सिस्टोल. इट कॅन बी सेपरेटली कलेक्टेड इन अ पॅन. जे असं की कोणत्या तरी एका पॅनमध्ये सेपरेटली कलेक्ट केलं जातं, तदनंतर स्वीपर तोच पॅन घेऊन ब्लॉक कार्ट मध्ये लांबवरच्या अंतरावर जाऊन ते डिस्पोज केलं जातं इन टू एखाद्या ब्युरेट केलं जातं एखाद्या खड्ड्यामध्ये. या सिस्टम को हम बोल सकते हैं नाइट सॉइल. या सिस्टम आपण म्हणू शकतो नाइट सॉइल. दिस इज अ कॉन्झर्वेशन सिस्टम. सो ह्युमन एक्सक्रिटा किंवा नाइट सॉइल एखाद्या खड्ड्यातून कलेक्ट करून स्वीपर त्याला शहरापासून खूप दूरवर घेऊन जाऊन कुठेतरी एखाद्या खड्ड्यात डिस्पोज करतो, ट्रेंची मध्ये डिस्पोज करतो 1 to 2 years साठी. त्याला म्हणायचं नाइट सॉइल. इट इज अ टाइप्स ऑफ वेस्ट कॉन्झर्वेशन सिस्टम. द सेकंड इज दर इज अ गार्बेज. ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस अबाउट दिस गार्बेज इन प्रीवियस 2 or 3 लेक्चर्स. दर इज गार्बेज इज कलेक्टेड सेपरेटली इन अ डस्टबिन एंड कन्वेड ऑन हँड कार्ट्स और मोटर वॅन once or twice is a day. So for example, if you live in your urban areas, earliest morning there will be one cart came in your area which is called as a ghanta gadi. So that is ghanta gadi is nothing but as a conservation system. So when we collected a garbage in a dustbin in earliest morning when ghanta gadi came in your area, that will be disposed in that gadi or car or that motor it twice is a day, somewhere is twice in one day, somewhere twice in a day. So this system which is called as a conservative system, that is a second type of the garbage. It may consist of waste matter of both non-combustible as well as combustible. So you know that meaning of combustible. Meaning of combustible is it can be fired or fireable or it cannot be fireable. Such types of matter which is called as garbage conservation system. So then it is dumped by the suitable method. So type number 3, that is sulzy and the storm water. Sulzy and the storm water are collected and conveyed separately in a closed or open gutter. It's again very simple. Sulzy or storm water, waste water rahega, agar rain ka water rahega to ek jagah pe collect karke wo separately systems ko usko hum convey kar sakte hai. Then okay, these three are the type of waste in a conservation system. Is that clear? So the disadvantage of this conservation system you can see here. First, hygiene and sanitary aspect. The conservancy system is highly unhygienic and cause insanitary condition since the excreta start decomposing within few hours of its production. So the disadvantage of conservation system is a very difficult in terms of hygiene and sanitary aspect, as this system it's unhygienic cause of insanitary conditions, because of you know that excreta start decomposing after a few minutes or a few hours. That's why it may be a unhygienic. So this is the first disadvantages of conservation system. The second disadvantages of conservation system in terms of transportation aspect. The transportation aspect of a night soil take place in an open cart through street and other crowded localities. This is highly undesirable. When we consider a point as a transportation of a night soil, it's a very great aspect. When we transport that excreta or human excreta or night soil into the open area of localities, that will be the undesirable. जब हम वो excreta और human night soil कौन से भी एक कार से या ट्रांसपोर्टेशन से और व्हीकल से लेके जाते हैं, जहाँ पे लोकेलिटी या सिटी एरिया ज्यादा रहता है, एट दैट टाइम इट्स वेरी डेंजरस. सो दिस इज द सेकंड डिसएडवांटेज इन टर्म्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्टेशन एस्पेक्ट. सो द वर्किंग ऑफ दिस सिस्टम डिपेंड्स इंटायरली ऑन द मर्सी ऑफ लेबर. दिस इज एक्चुअली डिसएडवांटेज नंबर थर्ड. In terms of a labor aspect, the working of the system depends entirely on the mercy of labor. Labor is nothing but sweepers. If they go and strike even for one day for any reason whatsoever, the wives or laboratories cannot be used because of foul smell. If labor aspect is related to the sweeper, jo ki sweeper rehte, especially that sweeper always working cleaning the latrine in a social in latrine in a commercial area, but just you have imagine due to some reason that a labor or a sweeper go on a strike, asha labor ani sweeper jar kadachit strike var gele tar tya divshi tya commercial latrine madhe ki industrial latrine madhe kiwa public latrine madhe त्या लॅटरिनचा स्मेल फाऊल स्मेल यायला सुरुवात होते, म्हणजेच घाण वास यायला सुरुवात होते. कधी की ते लेबर ऍस्पेक्ट डोर ऍबसेंट राहिले पर्टिक्युलर डेला क्लिनिंग साठी. सो दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट डिसएडव्हान्टेज ऑफ लेबर ऍस्पेक्ट. द नेक्स्ट इज फोर्थ नंबर डिसएडव्हान्टेज ऑफ अ कॉन्झर्वन्सी सिस्टम बिल्डिंग डिझाईन ऍस्पेक्ट. So in building design aspect, the laboratories or fuels are to be located outside the house and slightly away from the main building. So very simple, if you are at a WC, water closet or any fuse or any latrines area which is situated on outside of the your building nearby a main buildings, so at that time it may all get a foul smell again due to it's a building design aspect. This is a fourth one disadvantage of conservancy system. So in this system again the compacted design is therefore not possible. So the fifth number disadvantage in terms of condition of a drain. Installation may be there due to carriage of sludge through open drain laid in the street. So fifth number disadvantage related to drain of latrine, drain from the latrine in a liquid form. So insanitation may be there due to carriage of a sludge through open drain laid in a street. So jo street ke andar open mein rehta hai, sometime उसमें insanitation हो जाता है, क्योंकि sometime it cannot be drained, it cannot be carried sludge. At that time it very difficult in a local areas or open to the surrounding area. So this is a fifth one disadvantage related to conservancy systems. So next disadvantage of this conservancy system as human aspect. In the present day world, when the man has progressed much, it is highly humiliating to ask human being to transport night soil in pails on their heads. Is it possible? No, because nowadays mein hum kisi ko bol sakte, kisi ek aadmi ko ki night soil आपके आप खुद ट्रांसपोर्ट कर सकते हैं है क्या? तो आंसर होगा नहीं. सो दिस इज वन मोर इंपॉर्टेंट डिसएडवांटेज. ह्यूमन कैन प्रोड्यूस एक्सक्रीटा बट ही इज नॉट रेडी टू ट्रांसपोर्ट इट. सो दिस इज वन मोर डिसएडवांटेज एस्पेक्ट रिलेटेड टू द ह्यूमन ऑफ अ कंजर्वेंसी सिस्टम. सो नेक्स्ट इज रिस्क एपिडेमिक. सो हियर इज वर्ड ऑफ एपिडेमिक इज अ रोगराय. मराठी में हम उसको बोल सकते हैं रोगराय. मराठी बोलू शकतो रोगराय. द रोगराय की रिस्क ड्यू टू द व्हाट? कंजर्वेंसी सिस्टम. ड्यू टू इम्प्रॉपर और केयरलेस डिस्पोजल ऑफ नाइट सॉइल देयर आर मोर चांसेस ऑफ आउटब्रेक ऑफ एपिडेमिक्स. सो प्रॉपर काळजी न घेतल्यामुळे नाइट सॉइल डिस्पोज करण्याची प्रॉपर काळजी न घेतल्यामुळे कदाचित रोगराईचं प्रमाण वाढू शकतं ड्यू टू द कंजर्वेसी सिस्टम इन टर्म्स ऑफ रिस्क एपिडेमिक्स. सो द डिसएडवांटेज देयर विल बी पॉइंट नंबर 8 पॉल्यूशन प्रॉब्लेम. द pollution problem. The liquid waste from laboratories etc. during their washing may soak in the ground thus contaminating the soil. So sometime what happen in a sewer system of a liquid waste there may be some leakage and at that time that mixed with a ground there will be the chances of contaminating the soils. Sometimes sewer अगर लीकेज हो जाता है excreta का जो कण में कैरेज कर लेता है वो उस लीकेज फीचर्स की वजह से वो सॉइल में मिक्स हो जाता है और उसकी वजह से सॉइल कंटेमिनेटिंग हो सकती है. दिस इज अगेन वन मोस्ट डिसएडवांटेज रिलेटेड टू द पॉल्यूशन प्रॉब्लम इन कंजर्वेंसी सिस्टम इन विच दैट ऑल्सो इफ द ग्राउंड वाटर इज एट शैलो डेप्थ इट मे ऑल्सो बी पॉल्यूटेड ड्यू टू द परकुलेशन ऑफ वेस्ट वाटर. Again, most of important point, if groundwater depth is very shallow and there may be the leakage of sewage, it may mix or it may percolate of a wastewater into that groundwater, there will be chances of pollution problem. This is the most important disadvantages of conservancy system. The next is disadvantage number 9, which is in terms of cost consideration. Though the system is quite cheap in the beginnings, its maintenance and establishment cost, that is recurring expenditure, are very high. So cost consideration is a term related to disadvantage. But when the system quite cheap in the beginning, ekhane system beginning la khub cheap asel, maintenance and establishment cost jar consider keli. डेली रिकरिंग वर्ड ऑफ रिकरिंग मीन्स डेली रेग्युलरली एक्सपेंडिचर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर वॉट इट्स क्लीनिंग पर्पज एट दैट टाइम इट मे वेरी हाई फॉर क्लीनिंग पर्पज. सो दिस इज अ पॉइंट नंबर डिसएडवांटेज पॉइंट नंबर 9 कॉस्ट कंसिडरेशन. सो नेक्स्ट पॉइंट दैट इज अ डिस्पोजल एंड लैंड रिक्वायरमेंट. This is the 10th number disadvantage related to the conservation system. The system requires considerable land for the dispose of the sewage. ऐसा system चाहिए, considerable system चाहिए कि जहाँ पे हम excreta और night soil dispose कर सकते हैं. अगर नहीं रहा तो it is related to the disadvantage of disposal and land requirement related to the conservation system. So thank you very much.